Thank you. Let's go now. Nice job by Timmy on that solo. Good job, Tim. All right, this is our last one of this set. We'll be taking a bit of a break and then we'll be back.
Is the red light on?
Yeah.
That's recording. 10. Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. What's your favorite song that we play?
I didn't know he was going to use
the light, though. I
don't
know.
Eat it.
No. I like Bust a Move.
Bust a Move.
Love it.
Bust it!
What's your favorite song to play, Daniel-san?
I don't know.
He's got Action Karate, that's why I called him Daniel-san.
I like Bandidos.
Bandidos. Figures it's an old one. Brian, what's your favorite song to play?
That we do.
Not one of your 19 other bands.
Yes, probably Bandidos.
Bandidos, whoa, the man says.
This is Dan's favorite song. He plays it that good, I just said it's his favorite song. natural when you can do it deep into my eyes. God was a supermodel. Downspeed. This is a song that was written before I was in the band. band too. Before I was in the band, who was in the band with the song that's written? You weren't in the band. This is a little song about our four favorite bands. In no particular order, they are donuts, cigarettes, hemp, and beer. So guys, what do you say we kick it old school like? '94 was a good year, let's do that. Alright, so here we go, ready? Ready, Jason? 1, 2, 3
What's your favorite band to play? Song to play?
I'm not sure. Beverly Hills.
What am I looking for?
He's just a singer, so it doesn't
favorite
matter
song.
What he is.
Come back to me. Ask yourself.
John, what are we doing?
Oh, I know what it is. I think it's Tripping on a Hole in a Paper Heart.
Ooh, good call.
We didn't do that one last time.
We did.
We're still doing that song?
Keep your back, roll out, reach your sides, and tell them, work it. Thank you.
My favorite song is
Schlikdog.
I don't even know what's my favorite song. I like what's the name? Origami. That's my favorite song to play.
Thank you. Here we are with Rupert Kincaid Jr., Aiden for the Star. He's going to give us his review of our show. So here you go.
Rupert Kincaid Jr. here, which is starting off year two reunion. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing to me. Really, you're killing me here. You get up there, you mess around. You guys are up here, child labor. You ever hear of that? You got small children singing on stage? When do we go to the game with that? That's what's hot in the streets? Is that what's popping? Getting children? Singing on stage? Get it. Look.
Sing no money, no problem.
Hold on, he's doing something.
Listen. Don't listen to the drunken idiots behind me. The boys, you're good. Your money. You're going places. World tour again. Putting the band back together. Everybody. Kiss the wives. Kiss your children. I got the boat out. We're touring. Beyonce, forget about it. Rihanna, well, we're opening for her. Because you know something? She's bigger than you got. Look, there's Rumi Kincaid Jr. coming at you, stunning all. Year two. Going back, world tour.
Thank you. Two packs a day.
I guess it's all over.